So we're leaving Desmond's cairn? Me and Farkas. In my Dremora. Thought I'd mess with a giant, but ran out of juice for my Sam stick. I don't have any soul gems left. Oh, I do. Lucky hit. Someone was saying on the internet that if you're using immersive first-person view, the arrow is all messed up or something. But I haven't really seen that issue. I'm not using any mod for my bow, as far as I know. There's no, Whoa! Kill the thing! What is that? What the hell? A skooma dealer. Oh, he's not a skooma dealer, he's just... just some madman with a cat face in the neighborhood. Yeah, I don't have like any bow and arrow overhaul or anything like that installed. So I don't have to recalibrate my aimer, my cursors for arrows. I'm using a default camera lens. I'm using default weapon stuff as far as aiming goes. All the 3D spatial stuff in my game, they're default settings. Some people like to twist out their camera lens. So everything in the middle of the screen looks far away, and everything on the edge of the screen looks close. I don't understand it. I want someone to help me understand it, but I don't think they know they're doing it. They think their Skyrim looks fine when they do that. Normally when I hold my hands out in front of me, they're not super far away and elongated. They're just, you know, regular boring looking limbs of mine. Nothing fancy. So I have no idea what camera lens I'm using, because it's default and I've never messed with it. The only fancy thing I ever do is chop off the top and bottom of the screen. Which pisses off a whole lot, a whole lot of people. A lot of people at home are scrambling for the zoom button to get rid of the letterbox. Because when they hit the stretch button, that doesn't seem to fix things at all. Or they hit the panorama button, that doesn't work either. They have to use a zoom.
No, I don't think so. Okay, just this once.
What was the plan here? I was waiting for somebody. Maybe I wanted to buy a horse or something. Oh, I remember. I didn't want to come back to Whiterun at night. I wanted that whole circle membership thing to happen during the day, is all. Because it looks crappy for YouTube to come back here at nighttime. Just letting things load up ahead. It's kind of scripted. Farkas all of a sudden goes into script mode once we go through these pearly gates here. I remember this.
You don't really know a woman till you have a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
I wanted to fist fight Uthgard Overhaul.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's go.
Fresh baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
Come on. Fight. Fight me. Come on, script kicking.
Come on.
There you go. She is tough. I'm tough too. She's always one punch ahead of me though. That was my best, but that's obviously your best. Let me get up and think about a better answer for you. Hitting me in the ass, that's no fair. Yeah, when she's red color, I cannot beat her when she's red color. She's cheating. She's in a cheat mode.
Damn you.
Ah, we're always so close.
Not
and
so
then,
tough now, are you?
She's got some racial thing going on where she just cannot be knocked down. So I guess I can never be friends with her. Because I'll never be able to beat her. I had other fish to fry. I want to get her ESP back. I'm going to yank off her head and put back the original Uthgard head.
We've been awaiting your return.
What do you care?
Now, follow me.
Okay, I was nice. I was nice. Let's just get this thing over with.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle...
Yeah, I wish the Boy Scouts had some sort of thing like this when you joined them. Back when you were, what, 8 years old?
Have united the companions.
And would you
the days, the
drink a mug?
Summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
And would you would you raise,
well, girl, you're one of us now.
A sword?
I trust you won't
at their foes, you know, that kind of thing. But no, I don't think the Boy Scouts signed you up that way.
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though.
Only I don't even know if the Boy Scouts are still a thing anymore.
Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Irsi. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds.
Man, somebody's getting their face punched in behind me.
Yes, but it's no easy.
Got some nice Morrowind music playing.
You don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Oh, come on. My weapon is awesome. I've got a Sam stick. Actually, I don't have any weapon in my hand. What was he talking about? Who will fight me? I'm being watched by somebody. Right? Who's gonna follow me? Is anyone gonna follow me? Who wants to arrest me?
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. The so-called prison in Riften leaks like one of their fishnets.
Oh, I don't care. Happens when you let thieves run. I hate prison quests. Those are my least favorite.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. The Jarl of the Rift has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts.
I'll do it.
Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most.
Anyway, I know the Girl Scouts, they were picked apart, so they're pretty much useless. So now the girls are wanting to sign up with the Boy Scouts. So that's a thing now. So I don't know where boys go now to do cool stuff. Yeah, there's a boys thing now, but I don't remember what it's called. That's weird how the Girl Scouts were just totally demolished.
Yes. Huh? I understand.
What is it the girls are taught now in school? Oh, they're taught to be pole dance strippers or something?
Hello, friend. Be careful and stay safe.
Or, what is it? Who can tattoo their entire body first? I think that's what girls are taught now. Or who can scream that they hate Trump the loudest, kind of thing. That's about it.
Well met, friend. How can
that's,
I help you?
That's all public schools talk about now. It's
my
just
friend.
Weird.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
I like the,
good day.
The book 1984, it just pales compared to what's going on now.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you. You seem to be a little short on coin.
What?
Come back and see me when you've got the gold. Walk always in shadows.
Well, she gave me an incentive to get more money, but she was gone when I came outside. Where is she? I don't know where her...
Fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Maybe she was in here? I was looking
for... If you have any questions.
Where's Janessa? Where does she hang out in my game? That is so weird.
I assure you, I'm prepared to make any...
Yeah, in my playthrough, she hasn't been a follower yet in this playthrough. She's usually the second person I grab.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Why does she have is that a wooden stick or a wooden sword? How does she have that? Was there a fight and she's got this sword out now or what? What is that about? I don't remember seeing her walking around with stuff.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. The finest weapons and armor.
Hey, what else can I get rid of?
Stay sharp.
I don't know. The mister is
someone who knows how to wield it.
He's the paranoid one. Oh, random upgrade. That's what I call this, random upgrade. You just click on things until something gets fixed.
I'll be happy to assist you if you'd like to purchase something.
Well, I gave up looking for Janessa. So I thought she'd be hanging out here somewhere.
I can tell you.